Four times a week, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. I do a lot of bonus uploads, so if you haven't subscribed, please do so right now. Today I'm doing a wig review, but I'm doing it a little bit different because I'm wearing said wig, and you'll see everything that I've done to it and then also my final thoughts. I'm wearing a newer wig, which, you know, that's like totally not even like me. This is Morgan, and this is the What Lace collection from Sensationnel. It's got the Illusion hairline. I have Morgan in the color four. I scooped her up from Poshmark for like $30. That's the only reason I even got her, because, you know, I don't like to spend over a certain amount of money on wigs, but I've been really curious about these What Lace and the hairline, and I'm really impressed. I've seen a lot of reviews, and I think it's mixed reviews depending on the wig. I really like this wig. This is a large wig cap, just FYI. And you'll see everything that I needed to do. It is a 4x4 parting. There's two combs in the front set, a little bit low because this is all lace, comb in the back, adjustable straps. I show the wig cap construction as I am getting her together. But yeah, so far so good. I really like Morgan. And I don't usually have wigs in this color number four, but I think I really enjoy this one, so we shall see. So if you want to see what I did to get Morgan together and what my final thoughts are, stay tuned. And thank you so much. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. If you have, thank you so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Okay, so I've been avoiding this wig for so long because I just didn't know how it was going to be. I traditionally do not like human hair wigs, and part of it is because of the lace that is used and that you have to glue it down. I don't feel like I have to glue this down, but I am legit tripping out about this hairline. Like, what? It's crazy. And I don't normally do newer wigs. I just happen to get a good deal on this on Poshmark. But yeah, I'm really liking Morgan. I'm not crazy about this, like, sort of curled, sort of straight. I'll probably end up going and straight ironing her at some point and just make it straight all together. She does have a little bit of flyaways because, I mean, it's a light yakky texture, but just because how the hairline is. So I put some styling cream on it, and I could probably put a little bit more heat on it to train it where I want it to go. But other than that, like, I actually like this wig quite a... Well, I just burnt myself. Quite a bit. Wig cap is fairly large. I would say I had to adjust it. Density, I think, is nice. It's, like, more of a natural type density. She's 22 inches long or so. I think she would tangle, but I think she's going to be easy to untangle. See, just like that. And yeah, this is Morgan. I like her. What do you think? Do you have any of the What Lace collection? Do you have Morgan? What are your thoughts? Is there any other What Lace wigs you would like to see me review? Put that down below. If there's another Sensationnel wig you would like to see me review, put that down below as well. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. If you have, thanks so much. I'll see you in my next video.